They got the runner picked off.
Run at him now. Now flip it. There you go.
And Florimone tags him, and that takes care of the leadoff walk.
Yeah, good job by Correia right there as Reddick tried to go on first movement, but Correia held it, stepped off, and then ran at him. He sees him take off right there. Now he runs at him and then flip it to Florimone, and it becomes a foot race right here, and Florimone's going to win.